as I thought about what I want to do, the chemistry courses were pretty dull in college. I hate to. In 1960, after 2 years of graduate school, to go to the Soviet Union. I wasn't a communist, this was an exchange, but I think this was stalling for time. So I, in fact, didn't decide, make a commitment to chemistry until three quarters of the way through my PhD in chemistry, if you can imagine that. But it turned out to be okay in the end. It was the right field for me. I think that the moral here is maybe that you don't have to be sure about what you want to do. You have time, and I hope that my story and my interest in the arts and in literature, and I would like Mr. Singleton to show you this book, Chemistry Imagined, which in a way is a working out. It's the book from which you had a preface. It's the working out of my interest in the arts and literature, as collages made by an artist with little essays by me, and some of the essays are poems. Anyway, I want you to feel that when you make a decision for a profession, if medicine, let's say, were a profession, or the law, your life doesn't end there. And I tell you, it's not easy. There are only 24 hours in a day, but you can follow up your passion.